wires on there and do this thing right. Get it tuned up, it'd be a good flyer. Aileron and rudder mix. That's no flaps right there. Yeah, definitely need some aileron, some rudder to aileron.
No flaps.
See how it wants to drag? Just the aileron. Like I do just the aileron turn. It doesn't want to, the tail just doesn't want to fly, start around. See? Which is about like a cub actually would fly. I would guess, full scale, you'd have to have some rudder in there. Work on that inverted.